is the reason behind the each stream doesn't compress the video stream. So basically, you are viewing the same video quality, with the same video quality that the stream outputs. So hence, if you would stream with a high bitrate on YouTube, most of the viewers won't be able to watch your stream because they have a limited bandwidth.
Yeah,
that's my understanding.
But it's the thing is, it's also the only way to show that this game is very well active. Okay, I'm suiciding myself. We still have to restart, or did we?
It's already done, Norman. Don't do it. Oh, Bobo might be actually on the air right now.
Yeah, it's way more beautiful to do it in 4K, I think. With the 4K recording, I'm actually getting 96 frames per second. And the GPU is barely being taxed. CPU is also stable.
Can in altitude catch?
Pardon me?
Get in altitude.
Oh, okay.
You have to be high because they fly the planes most of the time, and they can up behind us very quickly. But luckily, our plane is fast.
Right, I'm gonna grab that tail gun.
Yeah, I'm gonna first attack factories. Or should I attack on carrier?
Carrier first.
Okay. Okay, you can man the turrets.
Right on, I'm in the rear guns.
I'm in the other turrets.
Oh crap, I just went off map. B29.
Hey.
It looks like the carrier's going down.
I think so too.
Is there a rearming point up here?
Actually, yeah, there are random rearm points.
And if you stay in the plane, I get repaired. Oh.
What?
That was a surprise. I spawned on the carrier if you want to join the plane. Get me.
Oh, I spawned in somebody's plane, man.
Yeah, I'm taking Tiny Tim Rookie.
I drop a whole bunch of bombs on the ship. I hope they will hit. No, they all failed!
Stuck in a plane with kebab and masquerades.
I don't know. Plane kamikaze is kinda. Well, how to say, it's basically they used kamikaze on ships and other stuff, but not for the planes.
Yeah.
Release my bombs, haha.
This map always had too many objectives, it's gonna be impossibly hard to do.
Why did we have probably a good luck with the objectives?
Please let us hit. Well, I hit it pop. I think it fixes again that shit. That was close. Almost ended in the water. Well, I was actually reading something on the phone that
I landed the B-29 carrier to get a gunner bot coming past. Flying in max maximum altitude modulus?
Not yet. Current altitude 7.
Yeah, we better fly maximum because they can fly very high.
Well, I'm now gonna go fly at the highest altitude because I'm not gonna bomb the ship in this water again. Because it constantly repairs itself.
You could bomb a damage factory or complete factory?
I'm going to the very back to bomb a factory, I think.
Yeah. Currently defending you.
I have the highest altitude yet.
I'm gonna try. This ought to be
Not good. I don't know if I hit it from this altitude, but we'll see.
You hit it a little bit.
I got new bomb.
Yeah. Do another run.
Please give me more bombs or die. Shoot him. And I need bombs. I'm completely out of bombs. Just two left. Well, that's not enough to finish objectives. I got them somewhere, but where?
Yeah, they might change positions.
Oh, fuck. I'm not going to keep wasting time by flying here. If I don't get a dispatch on bombs, I will go back. I'm assuming that most of them are actually at the... I just got a whole bunch of bombs. But I don't see the object. I think I'm going for the ship, whatever that objective there. That looks...
I think you should turn. Because you don't... From here.
Only drop two bombs, it's... too far away. I dropped the entire load. I hope it's gonna finish up that. Almost!
We got the other factory.
Yes.
All we have is the sub-cans and the boats.
Yeah, but now I need to find bombs again. There's a redeploy point to here somewhere, but where? Game player, you just jumped out.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Oh, not at all, so. Blinding the target. Well, that's the next target destroyed. What we have left is a bunch of ships. Oh, that's not...
Oh yeah, we can do this. We got 15 minutes.
Oh, I just bombed the ship pretty badly. We better concentrate on that Yamato or battleship, because that's the one that actually doesn't get repaired.
Right.
That's... is it?
Because the other one, it's constantly getting repaired, so it might as well do that last.
Well, I think it needs just... two or one B-29 bombers. If you hit it just like directly.
That's the thing, if we don't hit it directly, it's not going to be killed. And it's close by to our ships anyway. Our ships might actually deal with it.
If they get through the minefield.
Yeah, but it's possible to get through the minefield with a little bit of skill. Ooh, that wasn't good.
What happened?
I'm going for the secondary target. I think I'm not going to hit it. I'm definitely not going to hit it, but let's... Oh, I hit it.
Wait,
Ah, now it gets sent to the Japanese. How many allies? I've been on the allies the entire war.
That's harsh.
After
you
get
sent over just in time to lose.
Yeah, it's now just one ship.
I have torpedoes.
Ooh, I think...
No.
We won if that ship gets bombed.
I think I got him.
There we go.